There are new details tonight about a Metro mother accused of stabbing her five-month-old baby, then dumping him in a trash can. Today, prosecutors charged Latasha Harmon with five felonies, and Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mates joins us live with the new details just released today. Linda?
Paul, these papers detail the five counts against Harmon. The district attorney says that her baby was not the only person who she attacked. That is the exclusive video of our cameras that captured back on July 17th as paramedics moved five-month-old Elijah out of a trash can and into an ambulance. Police say this all started when Latasha Harmon called 911 saying she was going crazy. She said she needed police or she was going to hurt herself or her baby. Later, witnesses said Harmon stabbed her son multiple times with a knife, then slammed him into a car as she held on to his leg. Another witness saw Harmon walking down the street naked. When he asked if she needed help, police say Harmon stabbed him. Then a few moments later, an officer says that he saw Harmon walk up to a woman, hit her several times in the face, drag her to the ground by her hair, and then hit her again. Investigators say this all happened after Harmon told them that she took ecstasy and marijuana laced with PCP. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Linda Mates, Eyewitness News 5.
Well, Harmon is still in the Oklahoma County Jail on a $25,000 bond. Her son Elijah is expected to be fine. He is now in state custody.